Assalamu alaikum everyone. In today's English class, we have learned about these letters: sky letter, grass letter, and root letter. First of all, I am going to tell you that what are the sky letters. Sky letters are those words which comes in the upper three line. As you all can see, L, K, F, T, D, H, B. These are the letters which comes in the upper three line. So we can call it sky letters. Okay, now grass letter are those word which comes in the middle three line. As we all can see, C, O, I, E, Z, V, W, X, S, A, U, R, and M. These are the grass letters. Okay, now I am going to tell you the root letter. Root letters are those word which comes in the last three lines. Okay, P, Q, J, Y, G. Okay, so this is your homework. You people have to revise sky letter, grass letter, and root letter. Allah Hafiz.